Hey guys, what is up? Have you ever wondered why the volume on your Nexus 4 is so low? Well, the fact is, Nexus devices are commonly known for their low volume, and fixes that are out there do not really increase the master volume, which is the most important because it changes the volume all across the entire phone. Well, anyway, thanks to this mod, it can finally be done. It's Beats plus XLouder mod. So, in order to install it, your device must be rooted. And of course, you must have a custom recovery such as Clockwork Mod Recovery installed on your device. Let's boot to custom recovery by holding down the volume down button plus power rocker. And let's choose the recovery mode. Now we just have to install zip from SD card. Choose zip from SD card 0 and find the file. It's called Nexus Loader. Alright, I currently have the latest version, which is version 3 beta 4. Alright, and let's just flash it. It's really that easily. It's really that easy, I mean. Alright, and it's installed. Let's go back, reboot system, no. Alright, and once it's done, you just go to settings, go to your sound options and select music effects and choose Nuzexoid. I don't know how to spell this name exactly, but this is the one you must check in order for the effects to be active. And yeah guys, that's pretty much it. And once this mod has been installed on your device, your sound should be much more clearer and of course louder. I almost forgot to mention that you can actually change the settings by using the application that will be installed on your device once you flash the actual mod. As you can see, there are all kinds of different settings that I choose not to touch because I'm not experienced in this stuff at all. Also, a new application called Nuzi will be installed on your device, which is actually a good looking music player with charts, podcasts and radio stations built in it, which is really cool. So yeah guys, what do you think? If you choose to install this mod, please let me know if your music listening experience has changed or not in the comments section below. Thank you for watching and see you next time.